But first, we start with breaking news out of Lawrence County. Deputies say a shooting investigation is underway. We know this happened at the Ware Shoals Dragway on Highway 25, but right now it is unclear how many people may have been shot, but deputies say the injuries do not appear to be life-threatening. No other details have been released at this time, but of course, we'll keep you updated as we work to learn more.